Welcome to the joy of music and the fun of making rhythms with your teacher and master drummer percussionist, Mr. Samuel Dinkins III. Hey, what's going on, boys and girls, parents, teachers? How you doing? It's so fun to be here with you in your house, your classroom, your living room, your kitchen.
Thank you.
that rhythm. Boom, boom, go do, boom, boom. Boom, boom, go do, boom, boom. Pata, boom, boom, go do, boom, boom. Boom, boom, go do, boom, boom. Pata. Don't forget, clap your hands so you can stay with the beat. And the Goon Goon Godo rhythm given to us by the great master drummer Babatunde Olatunji. So, that's the fun thing about this instrument. Now, if you notice, we have some other drums here that we're going to talk about. And then we're also going to talk about how to play our music notes and how to make rhythm with them. But the fun thing and the joy of making music and creating rhythms is just playing what you feel and what you hear. So, that was the djembe. Why don't we put the djembe to the side and let's talk about the bass drum. Now, the bass drum is a unique instrument because it operates like our timekeeper. It helps us to play the bottom notes or the bottom rhythm, and you play it with a mallet, whereas before I was playing with my hands. Now, I can use my hand on the bass drum as well, but primarily we're going to play with a mallet. So if you notice, we got some rhythm happening behind me and behind my voice. So one of the things that we can do to accompany that sound is add the bass drum. Now, this takes us to our first music note, the whole note. Everybody say whole note. I can't hear you. Whole note. Whole notes equal four beats. So one note equals four. Now you notice this bass drum has the ability to vibrate. So it doesn't quite sustain as long as four beats, but if we count with the rhythm, we get four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. So notice our bass drum is playing the long notes. Well, now we have another note in music that we call a half note. How about that? Half of four is what? Come on, boys and girls, I know you know your math. Let's revisit it. The whole note equals four beats. So if I say that the next note is called a half note, what's half of four? Two. That's our half note. Notice, now we're playing on one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. But we're still with our time behind us. That shaker and that clave. That's what those percussion instruments are called. So we started on the djembe with the shaker and the clave, and now we're adding the bass drum, and we're playing a half note, and we're thinking, one, two, three, four, one, two, three. Go back to the whole note, one, two, three, four, one, two, got it? Now half notes, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four. Now if I want you to stop or start together, remember the break. Got it? Let me see you clap the whole note for me. Let's clap it together. Because some of us may not have a drum, or some of us may have a box we can beat on, or a bottle we can tap on, or a pan in our mother or grandmother's cupboard to play on. I did that when I was a little kid. I started out on pots and pans and little boxes before I got my drum. So we're going to talk about what that sounds like as we go through our class. But right now, we're going to clap the whole note. You got it? Remember, whole notes equal four beats, everybody. Whole, W-H-O-L-E. It looks like a circle and it equals four. I hope you can see that. So let's clap it. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Some of you might want to do body rhythms. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Or legs, two. Or combine them. One, two, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3 use the djembe to play the half note. Check that out. Pretty cool. Or we can switch notes and let the bass drum play the half note and let the djembe play the quarter note. Chico sounds like. So I'm gonna move the djembe next to the other djembe. We're gonna bring the Chico out, and then we're gonna trade places with the tubano and the bass drum. So the Chico is a very unique African percussion instrument found in places like in Central Africa. And it looks like an ice cream cone. It's big at the top, it's slender at the bottom. Well, this drum makes a unique sound. Unlike the djembe, it can replicate three of the properties of sound.